Welcome to SciTech AI Utopia. Today I am going to tell you the things that can be done using the exascale supercomputing. Exascale supercomputers can provide highly accurate and detailed climate models, helping scientists better understand climate change, predict weather patterns, and assess its impact on the environment. Exascale computing accelerates molecular dynamic simulations and drug discovery, enabling the rapid identification of potential drug candidates, which is especially critical for combating diseases like cancer. Researchers can simulate the behavior of celestial objects, galaxy formation, and cosmic phenomena with unprecedented detail, advancing our understanding of the universe's origins and evolution. Exascale computing is crucial for simulating and optimizing complex designs in aerospace and engineering, such as aircraft, spacecraft, and advanced propulsion systems, reducing development time and costs. Exascale supercomputers aid in the development of more efficient renewable energy technologies, such as advanced materials for solar cells and energy storage systems. They can simulate and analyze the behavior of plasma fusion reactors, bringing us closer to achieving practical nuclear fusion as a clean and virtually limitless energy source. Exascale computing accelerates genomic analysis, enabling large-scale DNA sequencing, personalized medicine, and the discovery of genetic markers for diseases. These supercomputers can help in simulating intricate neural networks, bringing us closer to understanding the human brain's functioning and potentially aiding in neuroscience and AI research. Researchers can simulate the behavior of various materials at the atomic level, leading to the development of stronger, lighter, and more durable materials for various applications. Exascale computing can improve the accuracy and speed of natural disaster predictions, such as earthquakes, tsunami, hurricanes, allowing for better preparedness and response strategies. Studying protein folding with exascale computing is critical for understanding diseases like Alzheimer's and developing potential treatments. Exascale supercomputers play a vital role in encryption and decryption, cybersecurity, and military simulations, helping governments safeguard their nations. Analyzing data from space missions, simulating rocket design, and planning future missions to celestial bodies all benefit from exascale computing. Training complex AI models like deep neural networks can be accelerated with exascale computing, enabling advancements in machine learning and natural language processing. Exascale supercomputers can be used to simulate and develop quantum algorithms and quantum computing systems. For risk assessment, market analysis, and high-frequency trading, exascale computing can handle massive data sets and complex simulations. Exascale computing can significantly speed up the process of designing new drugs tailored to an individual's genetic makeup and health profile. For optimizing transportation networks and city infrastructure, exascale computing can provide detailed traffic simulations and urban planning models. Hence, exascale supercomputers capable of performing a quintillion calculations per second are revolutionizing simulations in various fields. I am now going to talk to you about what simulations are being done using the exascale supercomputers. Exascale supercomputers has enabled climate scientists to create highly detailed and accurate models of the Earth's climate system. They simulate atmospheric and oceanic conditions with finer spatial resolution and shorter time intervals. These simulations help in understanding and predicting climate change, extreme weather events, and their impacts on ecosystems, agriculture, and human society. Exascale computing is crucial for simulating the behavior of celestial objects, galaxy formation, and cosmic phenomena. Researchers can model the dynamics of stars, galaxies, black holes, and the evolution of the universe. These simulations aid in advancing our knowledge of astrophysics, cosmology, and the origins of the cosmos, contributing to the understanding of dark matter, dark energy, and the Big Bang. एग्जा स्केल सुपर कंप्यूटर्स एक्सेलरेट मॉलिकुलर डायनामिक सिमुलेशंस अलाउइंग साइंटिस्ट टू स्टडी द इंटरेक्शंस ऑफ एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स विथ एक्सेप्शनल डिटेल इन द फील्ड ऑफ ड्रग डिस्कवरी दीज सिमुलेशंस कैन रैपिडली स्क्रीन ए वास्ट नंबर ऑफ पोटेंशियल ड्रग कंपाउंड्स प्रेडिक्ट दियर बिहेवियर विद इन द बॉडी एंड आइडेंटिफाई प्रोमिसिंग कैंडिडेट्स फॉर फर्दर एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन पोटेंशियली स्पीडिंग अप द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ न्यू मेडिकेशंस. एग्जा स्केल कंप्यूटिंग इज एम्प्लॉयड टू मॉडल प्लाज्मा बिहेवियर इन न्यूक्लियर फ्यूजन रिएक्टर्स. दीज सिमुलेशंस एड इन द क्वेस्ट फॉर प्रैक्टिकल न्यूक्लियर फ्यूजन एज एन एफिशियंट एंड सस्टेनेबल एनर्जी सोर्स. बाय स्टडिंग द बिहेवियर ऑफ हाई टेम्परेचर प्लाज्मा रिसर्चर्स कैन ऑप्टिमाइज फ्यूजन रिएक्टर डिजाइंस एंड अंडरस्टैंड द कॉम्प्लेक्स डायनामिक्स इन्वॉल्व इन अचीविंग कंट्रोल्ड न्यूक्लियर फ्यूजन. एग्जा स्केल सुपर कंप्यूटर्स फैसिलिटेट सिमुलेशंस ऑफ मटेरियल प्रॉपर्टीज एट द एटॉमिक एंड मॉलिकुलर लेवल्स. रिसर्चर्स कैन इन्वेस्टिगेट द स्ट्रक्चरल मैकेनिकल इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड थर्मल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मटेरियल्स. दीज सिमुलेशंस लीड टू द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एडवांस्ड मटेरियल्स विथ टेलर्ड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स सच एज स्ट्रॉन्ग एलॉयज फॉर एरोस्पेस एप्लीकेशंस और हाई एफिशिएंसी सेमीकंडक्टर्स फॉर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स. एग्जा स्केल कंप्यूटिंग इज यूज टू सिमुलेट द फोल्डिंग ऑफ प्रोटीन्स ए कॉम्प्लेक्स क्रिटिकल प्रोसेस इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग डिजीजेस लाइक अल्जाइमर एंड डेवलपिंग थेरेपीज. बाय सिमुलेटिंग द बिहेवियर ऑफ प्रोटीन्स एट एन एटॉमिक लेवल साइंटिस्ट्स कैन गेन इनसाइट्स इनटू देयर स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन विच इज क्रूशियल फॉर ड्रग डिजाइन एंड पर्सनलाइज्ड मेडिसिन. एग्जा स्केल सुपर कंप्यूटर्स आर अप्लाइड टू अर्बन प्लानिंग एंड ट्रैफिक सिमुलेशंस. They can model the movement of people and vehicles in cities, taking into account factors like road infrastructure, public transportation, and population distribution. These simulations aid in optimizing urban design, traffic flow, and emergency response strategies, contributing to more efficient and sustainable urban development. Exa scale computing allows for detailed simulations of seismic activity and natural disasters. These models can predict earthquake behavior, tsunami propagation, and hurricane dynamics. Hence, with exascale supercomputing, we can simulate, analyze, and understand the world in very deep depth and precision. It is a tool for solving problems on a global scale, from predicting natural disasters to optimizing energy production. Thank you for watching, and may we one day simulate the whole universe.